Howdy, partner. I'm almighty discombobulated. Can't seem to get my bearings nohow. Sort of like that morning's back at Yale. But that's been a while. St. Yale, is it?
It is not.
Princeton?
No.
I reckon. I was in a big old bed. My kinfolk all around me. Nurses going in and out. Fella with a big book shining, shining. The hell. I think I died.
Bingo.
You ain't St. Peter, are you?
I am not.
And this ain't heaven, is it?
No.
Purgatory!
Purgatory?
Oh, you know, that one last pit stop before the big winter flag at them pearly gates. Osama bin Laden!
Do you have any idea how ridiculous you look? Here, let me help you up.
Don't you touch me! Get away from me!
You can't hurt me. Nor will ask can I hurt you. The Buddhists should have that one right. There is an end to pain and suffering. But this goat crap about compassion. Well, we can talk.
You speak English.
It's difficult to explain. We speak beyond language here. It facilitates misunderstanding, but this is hell.
I remember I was in a big bed. I just celebrated my 95th birthday. I was trying to beat my daddy's record. You know, he told me when he died, he thanked me for making him look like a great statesman. I never did figure out what he meant by that.
Nor did I.
I never think of my dead burned Nobel Peace Prize. Kissinger's got one and I don't. Fix was in. The Norwegians, they come pretty cheap, you know. Oh, well, I'll get a national park named after me. The George W. Bush Golden Triangle National Park.
You died before me.
Yes, after your people let me go, we got away, and so we were away. Headlong for the mountains, heading toward Waziristan, waving jihad. The idiot donkey fell off the path and threw me into the abyss.
You fell on your ass and died.
I suppose you could say that. Screaming and cursing at the donkey and all his kind, intemperate language, and in our haste I neglected to say my prayers, nor to properly cleanse myself.
So, funky butt, no martyrdom.
A technicality, after a hitherto blameless life.
No paradise.
As you can see.
No virgins.
Only the very ugly ones.
But the videotapes, the DNA.
We had a few in the can, as I think you would say. One of my sons, I forget that one's name, bad video, close enough. He lived the life, he died the death. You so wanted me to be out there. The Constitution is a luxury we can ill afford so long as bin Laden is out there. What a cowardly people, your home of the brave.
Now you listen.
And then they elected an African to succeed. I never did quite understand that.
An African? You mean Obama?
Mm-hmm. Born in Kenya to a blonde concubine.
Well, I thought Carl made that up. Africa! Africa! The cradle of presidents!
In a village down in Kenya, set apart with fever trees, a blonde slave goes into labor, perched upon her knees. And the witch doctor sang. Tell the monkey, tell the jackal, here's the president for the Yankee Dodge. Bum diddy 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 bum bum bum. Bum diddy 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 bum bum bum.
Send the word out to Hawaii, jungle drum, cook up some morning papers, they'll be needed when the time comes.
And the witch doctor sang. Tell the monkey, tell the jackal, here's a president for the Yankee Dogs. Bum diddy 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 bum bum bum. Bum diddy 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 bum bum bum. Let the clerk at Carson Harvard.
Hey!
More papers will be needed. Those people in Chicago, they'll know what to do.
Come to bring us socialism
with the help of Korean troops.
My country tis of thee. He had an agenda for his term. Tunnel under free enterprise till it all comes crashing down. You really sure he did that?
Of course. I saw it on the internet. The Pews was an amazing rise. 365 million citizens, and they chose you to lead them.
That first election, it was a squeaker.
another cross, the double cross. But I knew I was something, put up for something big. But when you guys took out our towers, I got down on my knees and asked myself, what would Jesus do? Very seldom. Well, Jesus cut me all the way up to his daddy on the throne. And the Lord God himself said,
let him know. The sons of the master of the I like me a poodle, never got one of them. Shepherds are too easy, and he leaves for them. Unclean, unclean, unclean beasts.
The saying is true, all dogs go to heaven.
You know, looking back on it, it's like looking like through the reverse end of a telescope. I never did figure out what your beef was with us. Oh, I had my briefings with my house wonks, nap time I called it. I did get that you were divided into two groups that hated each other as much as you did us. Genies and the sushis, I think.
I could call you an idiot, but I am not given to idle compliments.
Oh, I researched your culture. There was this belly dancer watching a club in Houston, and I remember. Put on your flight suits, we've got a mission.
Strike back, strike back.